please let me to explain something about this research I'm bringing today. This research belongs to another bigger research, which has been funded by the university in the last country. And in this new research, we have the aim of this research is to find how young people from Basque Country or from regional governments of Navarra search information about health in the internet web page, both in Spanish and in Basque. This research has been established in three different analysis phases. In the first phase in FLAC, this phase has been explained by our partner, José Mario Pastor. But first, in this phase, we want to talk with communication managers in the internet who communicate their contents. So we want to find out, we want to know their point of view and their goals in this kind of web page. In the second phase, we did the content analysis. So we got a sample and we did the content analysis in each web page inside the sample. And in the third phase, this is the most important phase for this research. We want to talk with the users. So then, when focus group, we are working. We discovered the major importance which they place on nutritional habits, healthy food, and the performance of exercise in the search for socially acceptable value. Talking about the aims and the goals in the main research is to explore how to young people from the Basque country from the Basque country develop this discourse about the importance of the body aesthetic image in a society which promotes cultural aesthetic perfection. Talking about the methodology, focus group, so as I said before, focus group is the most important in this lecture I'm showing to you. Focus group were prepared by setting two main features. In one hand we have the age, and in another hand we have the geographical area. Talking about the age, there are two different groups. In one hand, there are teenagers between 12 and 18 years old, and in another hand, we have young adults between 19 years old and 24 years old. In geographical area, in regard to geographical area, there were established two discussion groups in every territory of the Basque Country. One group for each age. The main question inserted in this research scripts were divided into seven blocks with topics such as vision and perception of health, the use of internet and its application in daily life, the search for health information in internet, the reason for these search actions, and the search process phases. In this research, we have selected verbatims which come from the focus group, verbatims which were considered the most representative. And now, please, let me introduce the results of this research. First of all, what's happened with information searchers, prosaic and youth mail and spam advertising. When they are searching for health information, normally, they are searching for questions related to aesthetic and beauty, as they have said in the groups. When the participants were asked where they had researched for information, the following typical statements were heard. For example, please put attention in these verbatims. In internet, although we shouldn't, they are talking about internet. It is the worst, they are talking about internet as well. Do you live frightened? When you finish your session, you are frightened. There are many false web pages, so they have realized that there are many fake. And talking about the health and talking about the body, in many groups they say they talk about health, but they want everyone to have the same type of body. There is a generalized idea about the lack of quality and potential falsifications in internet. So this is the truth. The truth is that they don't trust in internet. And why they don't trust in internet? It's not a strange that they don't use the internet, because as they have said, internet is plenty of sponge, or in among the other reasons there are a lot of spam in internet. In fact, we have the new communication methods for mass media means that the information review process has been developed in two different ways. No? For example, in traditional media, advertising is coming to you, but in digital media, you are going toward advertising. No? But they have realized that in digital media, there are as well the spam, and spam is coming to you, even if you want. No? So they don't like about this. No? But what is the content? What is the content in this spam? Look at this verbatim. For example, they have a lot to ask about what they find in the spam. No? Discover how the Hollywood models, for example, no? And people think that if the fans do it, of course, it's well for you, no? Or another spam. Discover how this football player achieved this body, or another one, his secret. Discover his secret, and they have realized that, or they say, unless they say, that spam is never in place, it's never everywhere. Look at this last verbatim, please. If your plan is to read things about the crisis, it's spam, it's also appear. So here we have a little example about the spam in internet. We can observe how the body shapes gains importance as a main topic, no? As you can see in the slide. We are going forward in the analysis, and we want to know what is the concept of health. In fact, they don't aware about health at all, because they are too young for that. They believe that thinking on health, or being worried about health, is more appropriate for all people. So when they are thinking on health, in fact, they don't. They are thinking in other things which are in relation with health. But in fact, but for them, health means freedom. That means if you are a healthy boy, if you are a healthy gay, healthy girl, you can do everything that you want, and you can do it but your own. No? In this case, when we asked them what was their perception of our health, the answer, for example, they say the reason that governs their life, more or less. In the end, everything which you do is governed by it, it's governed by your health. No? If you are healed, everything will depend on that. You will, your life will depend on that. So your life depend on your health. And I believe that the health is not just physical, but it's also mental. In order to feel good about yourself, you must also be well mentally, because if not, this will take its toll on you. And now, how they consider the food? It's important for them? Yes, of course, food is very important for them. For them, healthy lifestyle begins with a healthy diet. And besides, the group revealed a type of love-hate relationship with the fast and junk food. But here, I think we must explain that they have never used the word junk food. They always say only fast food, no? And they think that junk food is something like eating poorly, no? So eating poorly causes problems for you. Whereas if you follow a good diet, you prevent them. So food is very important for them. If you eat poorly, you have more possibilities to have health problems. So food is considered as the start of everything, fall or success. Where is that the aesthetics discourse? We have found out that the aesthetic discourse is not so important for deniers, but it is the overweight, no? Many of them, in the deniers' role, many of them consider that one of the things which can motivate them to search for information health about important, being overweight. I'm not sure if you can see very well this verbatim, but But it's safe. If you feel like you are overweight, then you can look for image and ideas about how to get in. Things are very different in your adult job, where the aesthetic discourse is very important. For example, these verbatims belongs to a conversation. When you are young, in the short term, the aspect which more reflects one's health is one's physical condition. And also, perhaps for this reason, we are more concerned about nutrition. As well, the others say, it is more aesthetic than anything else. This means that the same as going to the gym and healthy way, so you were to get thin. You eat for your physical appearance, for aesthetics and not for one's health. If you want to have a good social image and self-image, well, it depends. It can be for yourself and also be social. And where begin the discussion and the evolution, where start of the aesthetic discourse? What thoughts young adults? We have found out that the aesthetic discourse is not so important for teenagers. I'm sorry, I'm confused there. The slide. As shown, the concept about the aesthetics of says a social need for the presentation of unacceptable and desirable image. In the discourse which has appeared in this section is linked with social needs. I'm going to read this verbatim. In the end, the first thing that you are seeing in someone is their physical appearance. And you say, "Whoa, that boy is healthy." Of course, if someone has a bad appearance and eats poorly, how am I going to keep in shape if he does? Doesn't bother to keep fit. You follow a diet, and in the end, you have to pay attention to all the effect that this has on you, and also your health. Those. It is not just physical appearance, but health is also a part of the aesthetics topic. In this point, could we say that there is advertising influence in the content of the body? Yes, where they get the concept of the health? So, in fact, they get the concept of the health at home, in family, at school. So, the concept of the health is something cultural, no? But it's not only at home, in family, but it's also in marketing and media. Why? Because, for example, here it's appeared at a discourse where they are talking about the health. The health in his family, the health in his home, but we find out that the discourse of the body, the discourse of the aesthetic, it doesn't work in at home. No? The social influence and advertising in the concept of the beauty, sometimes an obsessive behavior has been observed as far as the body is concerned. Many boys, this is a verbatim, many boys do not go to the gym for health, but for their aesthetic appearance. And they take proteins and things like that. I do not believe that anyone goes to the gym because they like lift weights. One of them say. They go to the fit in with the beauty standards which are demanded by today's society. However, they were not able to determine that to what point the social influence is due to the media influence of vice versa. Everything is observed in the same way. The immediate forward topic was about mass media. What they say about mass media and what they say about the concept of health and mass media. Television and certain mass media also have a quite intense impact on us. Because they really promote this aspect in a very powerful way. The concept of beauty and aesthetic is confusing with health. That's happening in media, in their point of view. Regarding what they teach you, because they teach you that the girl prototype is practically an anorexic. Consequently, the majority of girls, we view ourselves like this. So now we have arrived at the conclusion, and the conclusion is the acquisition of healthy lifestyle habits has a cultural component. The idea of healthy body was converted into the idea of a socially acceptable or socially presentable body. The possession of a socially acceptable body also means existing inside the discourse, which is communicated by the mass media and advertising. In addition to this, there is an underlying importance which social representation has today in the personal overseas channels. That is the networks. So they want to appear in the networks as they see the world media environment. No? So they want to look like models. No? And young males and females do not have a conception of body similar to teenagers, nor do they expect the same things for their social relation. In the end, we have a conclusion: the existence of the awareness of the body is very human, of course. The desire of a healthy body is one of the basic principles of the healthy life, of course. It is a different thing to seek a useful body, which was already mentioned by Le Breton, as a factor of social success and the result of specific restrictive guidelines which will convert the body into an element of capitalist production. That's all. Thanks for your attention.